Chris was shaking like this. I got all his wood out of his house, man. He said, you can take everything. Don't lock me up now. I said, go back to fucking bed, Chris. I don't want you. I'm Wilson. Tell me where that scumbag is. Jose, my boy Jose, I picked him up in Linden, man. I said, we're gonna go get Wilson. Wilson wants to beat me up, we'll see. So I said, Wilson, me and you alone, motherfucker. Well, on my YouTube channel, it's Friday. And time to fucking whoop ass in 2019. Everybody in the world's watching me on YouTube. Now I'm going to bite all my friends.
Yeah, open the damn door. Ah! Open the door.
Karen, stop fucking smashing the door, you fuck. Go smash Amy's head. You remember him? B-Rain?
I can't believe you're
not
my friends.
Ready, baby?
How did you meet him?
Fortnite. Call of Duty, one of them games. Yeah. This is field a couple yards deep. Ask him. No. Ask him, I know him. I know him. Me and Liam were playing Fortnite. You're lying, man. That's who we played with that night. Because you said, Uncle, I hope you don't have to go to work tonight. Yeah. Yeah, that's good. I don't give a shit about your corny people. Ready, motherfucker? First down, never a good thing. What does that do for the mindset on second down? Well, it changes your play call, definitely, because as a play call, you're advancing yourself, thinking that you're going to get a game. I'm not going to go with my boys. Shit, man. I have Chris Mills with me. Craig is going to be doing his electric work. Get the fuck out of here, man. I got you, bitch. Where you going? Put that mic on. What's your name? Stormy. Stormtrooper. You're going to need it to be a stormtrooper after I finish you. Get him, baby. You stink, man. He's going to quit. Look, he's 4-20. Watch this thing, I'm fucking scared of mafia. I got New Jersey State Police over me, FBI, Justice Department, ambulance. Are you fucking kidding me, man? Tim Falls, Asbury. Freehold Marvel, daddy's best friend. I can't wait to open my restroom. My restaurant's gonna have a fucking bar. Here we go, baby. Afraid, Mom. That's fair, Mom. I'm a child of God. Sorry. Jesus comes first. And Trump comes next. And he is met in his tracks by the scrimmage. It's a loss of a yard there. They got me. A loss of a yard there to start out. That leads to a second down. Before the second down play, we'll get whistles. And a timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step all right, ready? Here in this first quarter. He hates this blast. This is pass, come back, pass and go. I say, well, watch this. Come on, baby. Here's Vic off the play fake for Sanders. Rolling to his right. There you go, baby. Oh! And they went for a big play through the air. Almost got it. Down, couldn't connect. Now it's third. Fucking Bocci. Fuck Bocci. You don't scare me, mama. I'm the big fucking shot, motherfucker.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Play action now, Vic. He's gonna
walk. Oh, yeah, man. Look. Oh, I almost got it. I tried. You're in my face. Should have hit that motherfucker. All right, we do the Hail Mary. I'm going back to New York anyway, man. After my settlement's coming.
Now let's Let's see how the offense still out there. They like
to live in New York.
They will indeed go for it.
Oh, look at that baby! Oh! I went for a Hail Mary, didn't work. I'm gonna get the ball right back. Ready, baby? I got an interception! What a dumbass! What a dummy! Look, right in my pocket. I ran in his way. He's gonna fucking quit. Quit, baby! People's gonna have his own fucking shoelaces. My attorney said, man, Tierney, you're gonna be on fucking Nike, I know. I'm gonna be on every news, mama. Be ready, mama. President Trump is gonna settle my cases. The governor of New Jersey going to jail. All right then. He's just fucking jealous. Boston went with Obama. Obama, my fucking, my boys. What are your mother sick? His birth certificate is fake. You're an Amish tyranny. All right. Wait, one more. If I don't do this one. No, I'm going to run it. Yeah, I do. Oh, no, I'm the first one that goes on. I'm going to throw a Hail Mary. No, I'm going to throw a fucking my favorite bet. No. This one. Dragon. Dragon. You get the next one. Come on. There you go, fucker. Yeah, John.
Zone coverage, free safety was there.
He don't want to put his mic on. He's scared.
Well, it certainly appears that they're going to try and keep getting him the football. That's the third time.
And they're going to fake it from deep in their own territory. And this is incomplete.
What the fuck was that, man?
They fake the punt. It doesn't
what the fuck
out.
Is that?
It's such a risky play there to fake it. You're either the hero or the goat. Here they're going to be the goat.
Unfortunate, too.
Look at that. Look at that. Crush that quarterback.
In there to get him his second sack now in the afternoon.
I know there'll be a little bit of criticism there because they went right back to the half with a huge pickup and ended up getting sacked. That's often a play that you make. You feel like you got
momentum. Oh, I got him again, Deb. I sacked him again, Deb, twice. I mean my own Madden team. My own. Nobody can beat me. My own people numbers. Oh, I blocked him. Did you see that dive? Oh, my boy's on them. Unknown murder. I think. I don't know if he's on. I don't know if he really. He plays your game with your brother. Unknown murder. No! I don't think so, man. He's from New York. He's fucking tough. He fucking kicked it. What kind of kick is that? Yeah. I sacked him. Wait, one more. Let me do this play. Let me get a little further than you can throw. I gotta change my fucking duck. He's too fat, that fucking duck.
On the run, it's center. Give him 4 yards.
Put your fucking pass, Hail Mary.
We haven't seen much from him running the football here in this first quarter.
No, you're right about that. We haven't seen much of him at all so far. They've stacked him up pretty well, but
he's trying to run the football.
Sometimes you've got to play the long game. Keep handing
you
it to
think
him.
He's going to get interception on you?
Now, they turn him to 6, 7, 8, and maybe more later on.
They'll come up second and six now.
Well, you can't not let it.
Vic on second down.
Oh, come on.
And incomplete there.
And they're complete. I would do a passing goal.
brings up third down.
The beauty of being able to play a zone defense.
No, that's fucking shitty pass.
And see the ball coming out of the quarterback's hands. Guess what? Creates a lot of confusion. Got a muddle in the middle of the field where you go make a play on the football.
Vic now.
That's I got it!
And he'll be corralled right around the 34. And a quick slant gets exactly 10, and by the nose of the football, they've got a first down.
He's just like fucking uncle. I'm not gonna hit him. Get the fuck out of here, man. You sabotage my fucking tires, you're gonna get knocked out. No, no, don't break the fucking joystick then. No, do pass, action pass. And do that one, the Florida one. Remember that's the one that Stevie used to get mad? Here you go, you're doing the same fucking play again. And then he got his dad, a little fucking baby. He liked me too, man.
Let me hear. Tony Gonzalez, the intended receiver. And it's third down.
What play are you doing?
As many times as you want.
No, you gotta wait, man. I'll tell you when to throw the pass.
Once you get the game speed, it doesn't.
Now, throw one. The triangle.
He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked up by the linebacker.
I'll show you. Watch, I'm gonna show you. I was, Pat went with Grandpa yesterday to drop Brittany off at the college thing, man. And Grandpa gave the rubbers that I bought at 7-Eleven, I made it into man. I think I'm gonna have sex with another girl. Fuck that, man. I have to keep my word, man. Can't have sex until the cases are over. Motion of stress is big money. Millions.
The extra point, and that makes the score 7-0. Here's Walsh now to kick this one off. This fielded a few yards into the end zone.
Run to. You gotta do all the spins to get a trophy. Throw another
one. Coming back on the field. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you?
No, that's my own Madden team. That's not the Giants. I'm going back to Frio Racing Mo.
You can run back out there and go, ah, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take
it,
but you have to be careful about being too close.
No pass interference.
You can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see
no.
How they attack them here.
No, see, second and 10.
No, I called.
No.
I called that.
No, if he knocked it out of your hand. Don't be cocky, little fucking Irish foolish boy. Here you go. Oh, he hit the
fucking.
He got the ball. He hit you, Deb.
They've got it first and 10 following the fumble recovery. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on.
Get him, Dim.
Here we go.
Don't let him score, Dim. No, don't go over.
Flag, and I think we got a jump here.
Let me give it. Let me get him. I'm going to get the ball right back from him, all right?
But it's also a reaction.
Watch, Uncle, how I learned. I always put goal line and always 60 double blitz. It crushes them. Watch. Watch. Okay, my guy's ready to crush them. What's that?
Losing yardage back at the 35. It's a loss of two there, bringing up second down. Under four to go now as the clock runs and they come up on second down. On second down, Elway. Throw inside completion to Rice.
You got it.
And he will score. Touchdown, Seattle. Jerry Rice, 35 yards. And the Seahawks have
You're eating the pancakes.
And he's got it up and through.
What? Carol.
Here's Walsh now to kick this one off.
You go pick Ann Carol.
This field a few yards into the end zone.
It's pancakes.
But he stopped where he ultimately would have been, and he's simply taken a knee, and that's the 25-yard line. The Madden elites heading back onto the field. Already down two touchdowns here in the first half. This becomes a pretty important drive, doesn't it?
It certainly does, and a lot of the teams script plays. We know that, right? They pack a script to start the ball game, and typically those scripts go
under a heavy rush, and down he goes.
Man, if I'm an offensive coordinator and I see an all-out rush like that, I file it away because I'm going to use their aggressiveness against them as this game goes on. I'm going to hit them with a screen soon.
So that complicates things a bit here. 18 yards to go now on second down. Vic goes play action. Over the middle, he's got his tight end Ingram.
There you go, bitch. How about that, bitch?
Pick up there, 26 yards.
When you're struggling on offense, you're looking for anything possible to get you going. Sometimes you do it like
the FBI is coming to clean house, baby.
You put a press on, bring people to life, make them move a little bit quicker. Maybe that'll help them as they head towards that.
But he's so stupid, man.
This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10.
I'm going to go alone, man, mama. I go with my boys. If Dougie was around, Dougie go with me. Oh, the kid. That's a delivery. You know, boom. Dougie got 23 yards. Watch this. This is my famous play. Oh, you happy?
He's so sick.
What are you taking? He's fucking making me breathe. I don't like them. Look at that run. Oh, he's trying to fucking knock that ball at me. You are fucked, man, dude.
So not a ton of help. They'll have a third and eight forthcoming.
You know the play I should do?
2 minutes to play inside zone. We're back to East Rutherford, but first this timeout. The offense on third.
Close the fucking pool.
Converted once in four tries. This is third.
I got all the time I want. I'm on the Republican board.
Vic with a give to Sanders.
Look at that fucking run.
He's
got this to a 30 before being taken down.
I can't get rid of that bad dog. He looked like Alex.
First down.
Boy, he does it at a high level, doesn't he? Because when I watch him, I think of his vision. Straight ahead, peripheral. Also has that sense of where holes are going to be.
I hit Wilson so hard, roundhouse kick. He tried to hold me, man. Fucking Jose got him. Get back, motherfucker.
He's going to fight his way forward here for a modest gain. It's a pickup of four, and it'll bring up second down.
I'm almost in, shithead.
Tough running there. That's a hard-earned 4 yards.
Yeah, those are the unsung kind of runs. They don't
throw. I'm going back to free racing moment. It's all. Yeah.
And they'll bring him down.
I'm making $10,000 an hour, 40 hours a week. What are you talking, 400? Easy, drive a truck, pick up garbage, find all the money in Nordstrom.
They have been getting it done on this drive. The holes have been large, and they've been barreling through them, picking up first downs.
This will be their first. Look,
baby's
going to
be working now.
They have a first and 10 at the 18. They'll run with Darius Sanders, and he'll get this down only to the 18. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second
and 9. Fucker, you want it?
I know the scouting report on him is that he doesn't possess the eye discipline
ready?
To be an elite linebacker. What that means is his ability
there you
to
go.
Read, react.
This is the play that Stevie hates.
But on that one, he looked like one of those guys.
That's the explosion. Or the bomb, the atomic bomb.
Off the play fake, Vic.
Look.
Toward the right side.
Oh, that's Benjamin Barnes. I'm
going for the tight end, Nick Van Epp, and it'll bring up third down.
This defense has been
I'm
very
going
disruptive
for touchdown.
Early on as they force another one to go awry.
Seems to be the front and the back end. Pass
after this, I'll kick the field goal if I don't get it.
The ball away in coverage as well.
I love how you put it together. The front and back working in sync.
Touchdown. Oh, he got the fucking ball. Son of a bitch. Oh, were you purring? Ah, oh, you're purring. Hey, Burley. We just look at the offense and say, guys, what are you doing? I'm gonna shock him with my big ass fucking blitz. They've created the takeaways. Two interceptions, one cause fumble. They played awfully well. Yeah, he is near them though. Here in the first half. No, he's on his end. I got him. He's going nowhere. Going nowhere, asshole. I'm gonna change my player. This is how you change the player. You hit O. The stop for no game brings up 2nd and 10 from the 20. Watch. I told him where the bed's meant to be. First half in the movies have good fights, man, Jackson. Welcome back, halftime over. We are ready for quarter number three alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon. It's delicious. Better go to McDonald's, bro. I'm going to McDonald's. I'm not spending money like that. Yeah, which McDonald's do I have? Oh, you can go to the shop, Bagel Nook and get him bagel for butter. Yeah. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number three. That's fielded in the end zone.
What's that shit for? What's that? They'll bring it back to just about use the 24. Use the spin.
Wait, 1 second. One play. One play. One play. I'm going to do an amazing play. Oh, I want that play. That's what I want to know. I would love to have been the fuck in there is that? Because we often have the feeling that there's a lot of shouting, screaming, people upset. Whatever, you would just stink my fucking room up with your farts, okay? You stink! And in this case, stinky! Are they upset that the players weren't working because of execution? Or did they think they were just bad plays to call? Yeah. We'll find out pretty quickly. Oh! One more.
Let me do it! You were shaking down!
One more play, fucking. Trying to get that one to his tight end. Uncle get to play. I'm playing with Stormtrooper. And I don't like Stormtroopers on Star Wars. They fucking win. There you go, baby! Oh, fuck, man. Oh, you see that hit? I'm gonna fucking hit him now. Oh, man. This is the FBI. Look how much fucking money Uncle's getting. Are you fucking kidding me, Bati? Let me pay homage to the man who stood in this spot before. He always talked about Sonya's head on a platter, man, getting $25,000 for fucking attorney generated. Mama County Sheriff Department, Daddy's friend. Are you fucking kidding me, Mom?
So now they have to contend with 2nd and 13 after the first down run goes backwards.
What do you think they're losing their fucking clients? They're so scared. Elway to throw on 2nd. Ah, bitch. Six-time Pro Bowl. I told you not to fuck with me, boy. I'm doing the GL man plant. They don't want to squander it with third down coming. All right, bitch, come on. Come on. I'll get you. Let's go. Get the fuck out of here. You're going nowhere. Oh, he got it. First target, first catch at a first down. And on display right there. I'm going to have more pushing in him to do it. And that's going to leave a mark. Because when he throws it with that much force, one of the wait, man, that fucking girl and the mother and the two daughters. I saw him yesterday. I saw Zach, he was talking to the mothers. Did you see him? He's walking his dog. He don't want to go home and sleep with a fat piece of fucking cow. His wife is afraid to drive. I don't know how he had sex with her. Maybe he's drunk and stoned. I mean, drunk. How do you sleep with her, man? She's fucking huge. And the daughter, she just screams all the time. She reminds me of fucking Linda. Oh, fuck! It's not working. Damn. It's not out. Oh, fuck. It's not in. Yeah, that's what she said. That's what I said to Brian's friend. You're going to be going to Brookdale and you're going to be going to Rockets. You're going to find more pussy, you know what to do with. Because I took Devin to, I wanted to take Devin to Hooters. Where do you think all the girls? The hotel is full of girls. And they got one in Atlantic City, Tropicana. There you go. Suck your ass. Look at that. He got gone, baby.
Coming on the blitz. He gets him for a loss of seven.
The amount of sacks that they've absorbed in this game is absolutely extraordinary.
Look at
this game,
you fucking quad. Your own quad.
Cannot handle this pass rush. It's been demonstrated time.
And he is in for the Seattle touchdown.
No, it's my fault.
Two touchdowns here so far. And the Seahawks find a way to stretch their lead.
No, man. It's a flag. What are you doing? Put it back. Yeah.
And they just got it done.
Six. My YouTube channel.
Things looking good for them here in the third quarter.
Not only pulling away, but you mentioned that slowly but surely.
Who's purring?
Clock too with a drive like that.
Purring means you like. You didn't know that? Hey, who fucking eat the wire?
Here's Walsh now to kick this one off. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. The Madden Elite's offense coming back on the field. They are looking to make a bit of a 180. They are sputtering right now.
And frankly, I think it's time to call your playmakers to
get... Don't eat my penis, all right? Guys, hey, get the fuck off my penis!
We need you to get us back on...
Hey, get back my penis!
...in the right direction. So you're calling plays geared to them. Not necessarily that you look at your plays, oh, this hurts the defense. I want the ball in the hand.
But his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today.
What the fuck you doing, man? What the fuck you doing?
At the 47-yard line.
Who's the Debbie? It smells like garbage. Yeah. Don't put the bleed on me.
Grill. I think he was a dentist there without a license, don't you?
Just not enough time for the play to develop. Just lucky it wasn't a fumble, really. Now Elway.
Mike.
And his throw is going to be incomplete. Calvin Johnson, the intended receiver. And that takes us from second to third down.
Oh, I'm putting the blitz. Hey, watch this. I'm going to crush him like a book. Watch.
He'll throw it any place, anytime, anywhere.
He's going to know who hit him. Hey, Mack truck's coming at them. Watch. A Mack truck. He went back. I killed him. He said, what the fuck hit me? Look at all this play. Watch this play. This play is powerful. Blitz number 8. Look, he's kicking. He's fucking so scared. No. He's scared. I fucking him so hard. Ah, oh, that was a shitty kick.
He's gonna get the ball back.
Teams
here. Why, he got him there?
Inside the five, all the way down at the 2 yard.
No, I'm going to show you. I'll show you how Uncle runs. You see the inside zone? Watch how far I go.
We'll see if they can do better.
Watch this.
I want to see if they want to go ahead and throw the ball again now on this drive.
Ready?
After what happened on the last one.
Throw it on the first. Yeah, inside zone.
This is Sanders. Good move, but not much to show for it. Still inside the 5. 2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be second and 8.
Derek Brooks diagnosed that play so well, just like he did back in the day. Over 1,700.
Mom, let me know when New Jersey State Police calls.
Hall of Famer. Heck of a guy off the field.
I want my fucking 7-win McCauley.
Another run with Sanders.
That's the first settlement.
3 yard yards on the pickup. That's going to set up an interesting third and about four.
And let me know when they find Sonya. The girl. No.
That's when the great ones know that they have the goods.
This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. Boy, and now they can't even get a playoff. He didn't even try to signal for a timeout, so they must have not been aware of the numbers.
I think he lost track of the time left in the play clock and probably was trying to read the defense and trying to figure out which play to run and just lost track, and it cost him.
On third down, that's Sanders. And a short gain here as he gets it up only to about the 6. 3 yards won't be enough here as that'll bring up fourth down.
As much as I praise teams for being true to who they are, in this situation, I wonder if maybe they outguessed themselves a little bit. Third down, seemed like an obvious passing situation. They chose
fuck
to run 14
and 6.
And didn't get anywhere close.
What should
to
I do, man?
Down.
I should do a passing go, play action. What the fuck? I did that, man. I'm gonna shut up.
The critical one here, if they're gonna
Daddy broke your room because you didn't want so change. Daddy said, why am I doing the pool? Why not I close it? Get the fuck out. I'm opening it, man. Shit, I'm looking for them.
And my goodness, another interception.
I got my pool guy.
And they're gonna set up shop at the 27.
I'll be working in Saddock's place. My face be in there, man. Fucking news all over there. Main Street Bagels, son. I work for Bagel Terrace. Come on, sugar. I got it, interception! I saw the ball, Debbie! This is it! Look! I jumped in front of it! Oh, man. Look, I learned from D, man, my boy. That's a powerful, that's an HB stretch. That fucking goes right through blitz. I used to get a rookie's name pissed off. Stevie. I'm still getting these motherfuckers pissed. 30 inches. I'm going first down. I only eat Wilson's fucking skin, man. I better fucking quit.
Running right, here's Sanders.
Look! Look, Debbie! And I ran right through it. First down. Yeah, how much law enforcement I have around me in public work? A Republican office, law enforcement, Freehold Township, where we're Freehold Racing Mall. Are you fucking crazy? You're a very rich man. Oh, damn, look, I ran right through the tackles. I said, how the fuck do you do that?
First down, gain of 7, leaves him with a 2nd and 3.
Looks like they're establishing a pretty good pattern here because they've been very heavy in the running game of the last 4
plays. Like a burn. When they pearl. Oh, sneeze. What's his name? Trouble? Well, I think we should name him Double Trouble because he likes fucking eating things. He ate your blanket, ate me. Trying to eat my penis.
Now a handoff looking right.
Oh, I fucked up. I fell down.
On the play. And that'll make it 3rd down.
Oh, partner. That play brought back memories. Watching them string it out, letting the runner get all the way to the sideline area, but not letting him get out of bounds. They formed that picket fence and didn't allow him through.
Not only that, got him for a loss as well here. And one of the reasons they lead in the 4th quarter, plays like that.
Yeah, it took a little more time off the clock, making him do it that way, didn't it?
On 3rd down, it's Sanders.
Oh, it went right through them.
At the line of scrimmage. Call it no gain there, and it leads to a fourth down.
Okay, this is going to be, this is called deep steam dip. This goes like a Hail Mary.
They're already slim hopes are going to ride on this.
Attack you. He went to play all of them.
As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive.
Oh, some of it's got it.
He's going to get it. He's going to get it.
No, I got him.
Nope.
He can't believe I got him. Watch what I'm going to do with his quarterback. I'm going to crush him. It's him ready. Look, the A won't watch. What the fuck? Oh, he got it. Oh, man, he's beating me. Stormtrooper. Come on, faggot, talk. He's going to beat me because it's only 3 minute quarter. It has to be at least 8 minutes.
Revenge, or they just don't like them. But the other thing that always hits me is, are they worried about playoff positioning? Right? Are they worried about, do you need enough points in case there's a tiebreaker that comes into play later?
He clogged your depth. Did he put a scratch on you? We don't like people ganging up on him.
Bring him up.
Come on, sucker.
Ah, shit, he's biting me.
Kick the fucking ball.
Here's Walsh now to kick this one off.
I got him bacon. Yeah, I got bacon last time. Big bacon I got. Walmart. Yeah, mom has it. Yeah, he liked a little pancake syrup. No syrup. His pancake is a blueberry pancake. Already done them. Fucking good. No way, that's what I'm gonna get when I open my restaurant. Already done. Fuck that. Make that shit myself. Take too much time. Look at him. I ran him.
He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. The safety Ed Reed there to make the play. And this defense continues to give them fits. They just can't get really anything going on the ground, can they?
I love the theme that you just brought up. This defense has been tough all game long against
Stick, baby!
We just saw another example of it there.
This is a bullet I'm going to throw.
This offense so far on third down, they've converted a third of their opportunities, 3 for 9. This is third and 11.
It's raining.
Vic readies to throw.
Yeah, you sucker. Oh, he got him back. What do you think you're going, sucker? I can't win for 49 seconds. I gotta try not to get a shutout. Well, this will be my third shutout. Where you going? He's going backwards. What a dummy.
They stacked the line. Heck, that was a goal line set right there.
And it's the right play for them, exactly what they have to do. They want to take away every gap, every crack, and make sure no one can get through it. But here's the deal, though. You've worked on offense all year long about these types of defensive fronts. And if they can penetrate it at all, your runner has a chance to go a long way behind.
It could be a house call.
Is it raining?
The storyline of this one, Charles, no doubt, the number
I gotta call
zero.
John and let him know what I did.
A shutout so hard to do in the NFL. NFL.
It really is, and what an accomplishment, because you feel that not just on the defensive side, but as a full team, there's a lot of pride that goes into shutting out an opponent. And how about that zero on the scoreboard for them, going along with those zeros in the time column, too?
So that'll do it for Charles Davis, the rest of our crew. I'm Brandon Gauden. This has been a presentation of Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports. For more, log on to EASports.com. With that, we sign off from MetLife Stadium.
Come on, take it.
Can't tell me that's not perfect. They smile at the camera. Not that close. What? Oh man, New Jersey State Police is here, man. They're all around me. What's up, electrician, man? John Partello is crying, man. I just want to let you know I got about 28 bags yesterday. And in the box, just let Linda know I got all that garbage. So I got nothing to really worry about. Plus, I left my company shirt, JNCS. We had a fun night last night. Chicken, roundhouse kicks, and all that. And my boys in the Jersey State Police, and my boy Jose. The supervisor. The one that intentionally hurt me, he got hurt that night. I did a roundhouse kick to him. So we met them motorbike through the short hacking set. And when he came out, I fucking piled him in the mouth. Alright, but just fucking blame the me, man. I took this sticker off. This sticker right here. Dad, look. You're watching. Get that. I took this sticker off, and the truck will be all in the manual. The power wash. My difference. Yeah, I got Wilson's license plate, don't they? I gave it to the police. Look at it. I went to the shop. Dad, look at the fool I got. And I called the fucker. See? What does it say? What's his license plate? XR for a home run and 0038. I'm giving him a couple of days to step down. And then he's going to. He's not a mechanic, no license. Wow. Pancake! Okay, that's okay. Hey, you want to put him on YouTube to see a baby with me? I got 24 subscribers, Jeff. I got the same with you. Yeah, I lost you. I took my picture off.
business. I mean, we're just like bogus then. Hiding Brooks. Rest it, baby. Ryan Kearney won. Dressing in the
go. Oh my God, it's my boot though. Charisma.
Sorry, I couldn't question.
I love you, Sherry.
That's sweet.
Do you love me?
I respect you.
Oh, do you want to marry me?
I have very few ones.
Oh, so we can date. Can we have a date, me and you?
I'm not sure I understand.
I want to date you, Sherry.
Thank you for asking, but I don't really date.
Human. Do you like men?
This is about you, not...
It's about me. It's about you, baby. I'm going to text you right here. Jerry, right here. Linda. man. Fucking with some stupid fuck. Charisma. Charismatic. Charismatic, walking with the gifts of God. Charismatic. What does Christian Catholic mean? Charismatic. What does Captain Christian mean? Is that charismatic? Charismatic.
I didn't catch that.
Charisma. Ba ba da ba ba. I'm walk. I walk with.
I want to put the music on the
screen. I walk with. With the gifts I walk with gifts with
all.
I walk it with drips with you bite my life too. Make Who the fuck is that? Who's that? Who worked for Trump? Me! Who worked for the Republican?
Come on, look at the little man's reaction.
Me!
Come on, look at the little man's reaction.
Who's dancing? I have no fear, Bob G. Nobody go next to me. I work for Public Works. What's in pop? I have no fear. Good song, man. Right? Those are the Mexicans. Every fucking Mexican be ready, man. Thanks to me. Okay, now I gotta change my duck. What does it say, Dad? Says, I am charisma and I walk with the gifts from Lord Jesus. Catholic Christian. Grandpa used to be so proud of me. He said, it doesn't matter what he walks with, Marilyn, he's fucking walking with Christ. Yeah, who should I be? Who should I be then? Because I'm tough now. Who should I be? Should I be one of these guys? I'll be this guy right here. How about him then? How about him, that old man?
No!
Why, man?
What's the matter, little one? What's the matter?
How about I be this one? I'll be this one. How about this one? How about him? He's cool. Yeah, how about that guy? Cameron's gotta take Amy to court.
Mom, where's the bacon? My mom could bring it down.
Oh, your hand's a blade. There you go.
You didn't eat it?
Yeah, he ate it.
Right,
we'll eat
it.
Yeah, you should. I ate the other half. Oh, yeah, I ate the little ends. It was delicious. You better go get some right here. Mommy, go wake Amy up. Ask if she wants to come out and play. We should play with Bocce, that owns her building. She'll be bitch. This is the one I'm gonna be there. This one I'm gonna be the skater. Cause me, Craig, and Doug, we were the skater. Don't fucking do that. It's a fucking cat, you fuck. Look at that, Deb. I'm the skater, man. See who I am now? I can't change my fucking picture. Alright, ready? Ready to be cursed bitches out? After I beat this guy. He's hungry, take him down. He wants to go out and dance. Don't grab him like that. It's assault.
Tell me something I don't know. What? Tell me something I don't know.
you playing now? Let's see. Who are you playing? Boys, boys, boys. Oh, they're fucked. You're gone, baby. Paper's gonna shine. Gonna be all over the news. Shit, I'm having paper sneakers, paper laces, paper everything. Oh, God, what do you think? Hockey! Oh, hockey! Where you from, Houston? Talk, baby. Come on, talk. I want to talk to hockey. How do you like that, bitch? How do you like that? Oh, frog. I let the frog go. He's just the neighbor's pool. I should have threw it in the neighbor's pool. Uh-oh. I'm playing against the Patriots. That's who it should have been. The Giants versus the Patriots. And Giants would have beat them. Ready? Okay, we're gone. Oh, we got Burks. Oh, son of a bitch.
Trying to get it to the outside, trying to get to the perimeter, but
now the HB. Watch this move, Dip. Then watch this run, Dip. There you go, hockey. Main done. Oh, it's gone! Woo! Look at that run, Dip. You see that run? 14 yards. I gotta change my fucking dope. Gotta do everything anonymous, man. That's how you do it. Jesus, victory! Just to put my attorney victory for me. You see that one? Woo! I'm going in touchdown with a run. Come on, yeah, all runs, baby. Woo! Ain't nobody can stop me. You can't stop people. I used to be hot, people. The girls want me to go back to hot. I maybe go back, because I am hot. I should go back to hot. Ooh, he got it, baby. Perfect, baby. You're gone, baby. Come on, hockey. Going nowhere, hockey. I got you, hockey. Ooh, we got nice men. I won those men. All right, Bullfrog. Here we go, Bullfrog. Let's get him, Bullfrog. You're gonna sack some bitch. There you go, asshole. You're not McCarney, man. I'm fucking shine. You fucker. You're going nowhere, you sucker. Here's a cunt. This is a city play. You are a cunt, girl. My boy. That's what Dougie used to call us on. You are a cunt, bitch. Oh, get him. Get him, guy. Oh, shit, he pulled me. Get him. Oh, fuck, he got me. Oh, man, 7 cents. Son of a bitch. I'm gonna block that fucking kick. You fuck. Shut the fuck up. Danny spent the fucking cheap, man. He made a big motherfucking mistake. Are you fucking? Yeah, we got you, baby. Going. He got you, boy. Shut the fuck up, man. Little man over there. I'll crush you like a bug. All right, baby, here we go. Here goes the run. Want to see you spin, baby? Watch this. Woo! One spin. I'm going to go court for all you fucking tyrannies and not me. Shit, I'm shooting the state of New Jersey. Oh, look at that run, Debbie! Debbie, all the way! Oh, come on, all the way, baby! Oh, fuck! $63 yards. Mom, you gotta understand, you don't know the law. FBI, Justice Department, every fucking where I went. I'm getting rewards everywhere. Boom, boom, boom. Money. So much money. Who did it for you, kid? Jesus. Lord Jesus Christ. And President Trump on the Republican team. What do you think me, Craig, and Doug work for? We did all the fucking landscaping with Uncle Pat for Trump Plaza. Oh, look at that sucker. Scored. How are you like that, bitch? I'm going for the 2 points, you fuck. That's right, baby. Let's go for the two. Touchdown. 2 points. Bugger! Woohoo! This New York boy gonna shine! You know the protection I got in New York, law enforcement? Fuck that! I got all the detectives.
Second quarter kickoff, and they've got it here.
Oh man, we're beating them down. They were beating them by 7 points. Field goal. No, we're going to crush it like a bull, ready? Yeah, man.
Here's Elway to throw. Screen play, Johnson.
All right, Bill, down. Ah, the fuck. Where you see the New Jersey State Bullies in the fucking Harbor, please? They're all there for me.
I work at Great Adventure.
Took just one play to move all the way to the 44.
I love the fucking bull I got.
Now it's Elway.
Fuck you.
And his throw is incomplete.
They were trying. Woo! He's gonna quit. Oh, Debbie's gonna quit. Debbie's gonna quit. Debbie's gonna quit. He's gonna quit. He's looking at his way. He's gonna quit. Come on, quit, baby. Quit, you suck. Come on, quit. I want you to quit. I should bite all my boys. You're not gonna quit? Okay. You fuck. Quit, you schmuck. Quit, bugger. Uh-oh. Can't quit yet. FBI. New Jersey State Police. And I'm going to my settlement. Going to prison. Going to prison. Smoke! Come on, balls him! Quit, you! Take your shit! Take your shit! You know, I should share it with the world. I should share it. Who should I share it with? Look, it disappeared. Oh man, should I change my player? Fucking Golden Nugget, here I come. Fucking ready with the jackpot tonight, man. I'm sorry about that. I know how you feel. I lost my dad. First week. But at least they're in a better place. I lost my baby sister. She was the angel, Natalie. Then we lost my dad. He was number one. And then we lost Dougie. Douglas, my brother. Hey, it's a good thing they're all in heaven with all of us. So when we die, we'll see them, Chris. My prayers go out to you and your family, but they're in heaven in a better place. At least they're out off earth. Come on, where's the fucker? He wants to quit. Yeah, I'll quit. I'm not waiting for this asshole. He wanted me to quit anyway. Good, we're gonna go play fucking war. Cut these motherfuckers out! Let's go to war. Who's that?